How to transfer contacts from iPhone to iPhone. Get two ways in this video. Transfer with iTunes or transfer with AnyTrans. Now let's get started with iTunes. Connect your iPhone to the computer and open iTunes. Click Info. Select Sync Contacts option and click Apply to sync the contacts with the computer. After finishing sync, plug in the new iPhone to computer and open iTunes. Click Info. Find the Advanced menu and check Contacts under Replace Information on this iPhone. Finally, click to sync contacts to your new iPhone. The second method is to transfer with AnyTrans. Download AnyTrans from imobi.com and install it on your computer. Open AnyTrans and connect with your iPhone. Click Phone Switcher on the main interface. Choose Phone to iPhone. Select the source iPhone and the target iPhone, click Next to continue. Select the contact category and click Next to proceed. When the transferring process is finished, you can check the contacts on the target iPhone. With AnyTrans, you can also transfer messages, music, videos and more to anywhere you need.